Welcome to Broke Jaw Ranch.
It's not safe.
Right now, we're just two families with missing loved ones.
I don't trust these people.
Don't trust them. Trust me.